Right then, let's go and see this pumpkin.
Dominic said that is his.
I know this.
Oh, look at the babies in there again.
Yeah, I know, there's something in there.
When do you feed them then, Tish?
Wait.
They need to be fed.
The week, like, you know, feed
them every day. What do they eat in the meantime then?
We've got some food, haven't we?
They have the insects and stuff that's in the water. See you, Dom.
Not supposed to be green.
I know, but it's there. It's like a marrow, isn't it?
No, it's like a watermelon.
Don't put your hand by it, see how big it is. Come on.
Can you show Nanny where it is, Dom?
What's
that? Where? Well,
it's green.
Oh, I'm really rigged it out, Dom.
Yeah. Might be a couple.
He's big.
Might be a couple more coming on.
No, I need one more, isn't it?
Look. Oh, and they're pretty. Look how much Nanny's done, Dom. Mark's going to build you a playhouse down there.
Or a cage, Dom, so we just lock you in there.
Say no. Say, Nanny, you hit you, tell him.
I might hit you back.
Yeah, we wouldn't hit a woman with your mark. Well, I think you would if I hit you first.
Carrots are coming on. Got a few tomatoes. Big redden coming there.
Do you want to eat that? Up to him.
Isn't it, Mark?
What's that?
She says she grounds her, she lets her go out.
Yeah, no discipline.
No discipline, is there for her?
Discipline at all.
You know, she's got to meet her boyfriend. You know, I saw her holding hands yesterday.
Amber Scrambler, no discipline. How's Gina getting on? Gina! Are you Babs? What are you doing up there then?
Well, I'm a bloody dragon, you see.
Gina!
Yeah. You already said.
Hey, Babs! Snowy, come on out. Gin bums!
Tish, can you get him out from this shed?
Look who's smoking in the green greenhouse.
Stop, move him, Dom.
Come on, Dora.
Mum, she's had no free dinner,
she's
had it. Right, you guys, bring the plate up, Dom. I'll have that then.
She's on the floor, she's got mallet.
She's younger, she'll eat it, won't she, Dom?
I'm going to
sit again. Where's that sandy boy?
Sandy!
He's a dragon. Open the curtain so we can see him a bit better, Dom.
No. Then he's in the dark!
No, because you can't see it on the camera, you donut. There he is. Hi, Babs! Good boy! Amber, on the computer again.
Get away from me.
Look at her backing off. typical scrambler, but. What's that one right there? I can hear it ready.
What about your marrows? You're getting big.
Mm-hmm. Pumpkin, yeah.
Yeah. Maybe best to go do put stones on there, Mark. Or not?
There's a lot of rubble on there anyway.
Lot of what?
Rubble stuff. Hey.
Is that
here
for
now? Yeah. Cheater. Hey, pups. Chin bum. Hey, baby. Tea's ready. Tea's ready.
He's all right, Mark.
Cup of tea.
It's a clean washer. I'm so smelly, I'm just in the bath. That's
supposed
for us to
find
out if I skip, I suppose, isn't it?
Not the easiest way.
Yeah. What the medium size?
Small one, I do. Miss Attitude. It was Miss Attitude. Has he come back down? Oh, I see him. Just. Where is he? Little dragon. He's out there somewhere. There he is. Little dragon. Can you see him? He's still clambering up. Oh, he's coming down there. He's down. Come on, you little dragon. You nearly fell down for a bit. Sandy, come on! Sandy! What are you two up to? Dominic Price.
No! You made me fight him by using all my points here. Actually, he catches up. He's going to lose. I'm on the lose here. Oh, we don't want you to lose!
Where's that dragon bump?
There he is. He's down. He's down.
Dragon!
Well, you know what she's like, Tish? Sandy! Sandy! Come on, little bugger! Sandy! That needs to dry because it is so wet down there, so...